Schultz. Tip to center. Gabrick in across the line. Left it at the blue line. Schultz steps up and fires it around deep. Gabrick with the puck in his skates looking. Here's Parrish. One timer. And that went off of either the shoulder of Legacy or the post and out of play.
Well, I didn't think it changed even before the game.
You're right.
Jacques Lemaire obviously having to curl a couple of guys through the center position.
Look at Bouchard moving in with a shot. He scores! What a pass! And Pierre-Marc Bouchard finishes. Wyatt Smith chips it ahead. Stempniak threw it back behind. Jamal Mayers has it. Jamal Mayers, center, Stempniak. Shot, glove save by Manny Fernandez, and good pressure by
Sam. Tip of the stick on that one, or it'd be 2-0.
Yeah, Ralston was pretty much ready to bury that one. Dimitra. Gabrick goes after it. Gabrick centers. Parrish. Quick shot right on, and Legacy. Ralston is there. On the Wild power play the other night, Saturday night against Columbus, was 1-for-9, and they're 0-for-2 here tonight. Parrish down low, shot, glove save, and Legacy will hang on, and then Parrish gets knocked up by Rusinski. And now clear through the neutral zone, Radivojevic. Sidesteps a check, Radivojevic, Bayou goes to the net. Radivojevic all the way around, here's Newman with a shot, rebound off of Legacy. And the Fighting Sioux center. Back to the point, Dvorak with a shot, it gets loose, they score!
As the noise it makes, it looks bigger than it is. When you have your body, if you're gonna get hit, best place to be is up against the wall and up against the glass, because then the energy is transmitted through you to the glass. But
Tkachuk's shot was tipped in on goal by Radek Dvorak. Back to the point, shot by Brewer, tipped up and out of play. Pressure on both ends. 2 points for Carney against St. Louis in his career. Into the slot, Jackman fires and a blocker save. There's Ralston. Brian Ralston moving in. Backhand. Oh, the save made by Legacy. Tried to slide the soft backhander, and Manny Legacy denied it. Now Walls with a shot that was blocked by Jackman. Now Burns. Now Janssen moving in. He shoots. That went up high. It was blocked. Koivu can't get it. Loose puck. Janssen with a big hit at the blue line. Good to see a big shot. Fernandez played it away to the corner. Parrish poking at it. Dimitra trying to get it. Parrish finally comes away with it. Nice pass to Gabrick. He'll break free. Gabrick with a shot. The rebound and Legacy. Oh, standing tough and stopping Gabrick. Looked as though he wanted to get a backhand off. It was poke checked away, and then Janssen with a good defensive play at the blue line. Here's Walls down low. In front, Bouchard. He scores! And then gets hammered, and he'll be helped up with a Wild take.
On the power play, although they have had chances.
Gabrick to Dimitra. Ralston to Newmalin. Newmalin will walk in. Drops it back. Dimitra fires, scores! Then returns the favor and clears it out.
Good second effort there by Dupuis, who a lot of swirling players there, and poke check after poke check. But the Blues continue to pressure.
That's called covering your, you know what, centered in front of, went in off of Manny. The Blues make it a one-goal game. His head off the draw. It's won by the Wild.
Mark Parrish.
Parrish with a big win. Gabrick trying to find a little space. Flips it ahead. Got it out to Parrish. Empty net to Dimitra. He shoots. He scores. Pavel Dimitra with his second of the game. What an unselfish play by Mark Parrish.
Mark Parrish.
Now Burns takes the hit. Chips it high in the air. Dupuis caught it on the fly. Dishes it off. Here's Walls moving in. A backhand drop pass. Dupuis scores.
What an unselfish play by Walls, and a nice one too, because he just leaves the puck in the crease for